Selena Gomez, the pop princess who used to wear a purity ring that said true love waits, but later ditched it when she found out that acting like a slut was more commercially successful, recently appeared on The X Factor to perform her hit song Slow Down. Now, if like me, you thought it was impossible to make the process of being touched up by a creepy, fat, child-molesting TSA slob trendy or even sexy, then think again. Because apparently Selena Gomez, or whoever writes the detritus that spills out of her mouth, has attempted to do so. Now that I have captured your attention, I wanna steal you for rhythm and invention. Mr. TSA, I'm ready for inspection. Show me how you make a first impression. Gomez sings, "Now that I have captured your attention, I want to steal you for a rhythm intervention. Mr. TSA, I'm ready for inspection. Show me how you make a first impression." Let's see it again. Now that I have captured your attention, I want to steal you for a rhythm intervention. Mr. TSA, I'm ready for inspection. Show me how you make a first impression. What kind of sick deviant would think that being groped by a blue-gloved TSA goon could, in any way, be sexy? I mean, what's next? Is Selena going to regale us with tales of how alluring it is to be molested by a rapist? This is all part of the degenerate entertainment industry's bid to make tyranny sound trendy. From Beyoncé's riot cop dancers to Jay-Z's Illuminati obsession, it's all designed to indoctrinate their young fans with the notion that secret societies and submitting to an all-powerful state is sexy. Whereas real art and music should be about inspiring young people with meaningful and rich concepts, the modern entertainment industrial complex does the exact opposite. It teaches children to be vacuous, unthinking, cheap, and promotes the message that intellectual castration is not just cool, but in fact, the only way to get ahead in life. And Selena Gomez has certainly fulfilled her role towards that end. Check us out on Twitter at twitter.com/prisonplanet. I'm Paul Joseph Watson, reporting for Infowars.com.